guys, I am back with another video. Yes, I am back, ready to attack. But anyways, those guys, this is a holiday double feature. Sesame Street, we got Elmo's Christmas Countdown. Then we got Christmas Eve on Sesame Street right here. As you guys can see, right here, gonna turn that around right here. I got this on Amazon because I was looking for this like crazy because they're not easy to find. Elmo's Christmas Countdown is very popular because it's hard to find by itself. But at least I got two movies in one for the price of what I paid for, guys. So I think it's pretty good. I think there's one disc, but it's like two split or whatever. But yeah, I haven't opened it yet because I was saving it just for you guys. So yeah, so I'm gonna open these up with scissors and here we go. Hope I didn't break the thing to open the disc here. The disc thingy, whatever it's called, the thing that opens up that disc. Right. Let's just unravel this plastic. No one likes the plastic here. But yeah, here we go. Drop the scissors. And here we go. You can see that better without the plastic here. And we're gonna open this up. Oh, it's one DVD, all in one, as you can see. It says double feature right there. So I guess when you put it in, you can pick which movie you want, Elmo's Christmas Countdown or Christmas Eve on Sesame Street. As you can see, it's only just one disc right here, as you can see. So it's only just one disc. So that's pretty interesting. Don't you agree, Jay?
Yeah.
One disc, and you get two of these movies, and you get to pick which one you want. Jacob never seen this one or this one either, because this one was made in like the 90s, and this one was made in 2017.
2007.
Oh, thank you. 2007, this was made in the 90s.
1978.
Yeah, thank you. 1978. So, for Jacob's treat, we're gonna watch this and this, because these are great, great movies. These are very, very good. And it's good for all ages. It doesn't matter if you're 18 or 20 or 40. This is still good to watch for Christmas time because it's amazing of how Sesame Street really cares about Christmas. And I think it's an amazing movie. It doesn't matter how old you are. It doesn't matter how young you are. I think it's good for all ages. It's not good for like, I wouldn't say it's only good for like 5 or 6 year olds. I would say this is good for every age. And Jake would agree with that, obviously.
Yep.
But yeah, this is for every age. I think everyone will like it. Doesn't matter if you're like 100. I think you guys would like this a lot. So yeah, so we got Elmo's Christmas Countdown and then Christmas Eve on Sesame Street. And we're gonna flip that around right there. I'm gonna show the slide right there, but yeah. I would say this one is my most proud, and Elmo Saves Christmas, that's also the amazing one too. That's, these two are like my main part of the set right here. But yeah, I can't wait to show you guys that in the DVD collection, so yeah. But anyways, I hope you guys will like it, and maybe you guys will get interested, maybe you guys will watch it, I don't know, it just depends on your taste. But yeah, but that is pretty much it for this end of this video. So yeah, so please like, please comment, please subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, see you guys later. All right, bye. Check out all the links in the description box down below. If they're not there, you guys can still find my social media. All right, bye.